Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to post a PDF on Facebook right away. But before getting started, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute? First of all, you have to open a browser. So right now I'm using Chrome browser, and then you have to open your Google Drive. So I'm clicking on Google Drive, and after opening the Google Drive, here you have to upload the PDF file which you want to post on your Facebook. So I'm opening that PDF file here. As you can see, this is the PDF file. Right now I want to post on my Facebook, so I'm uploading this PDF file in my Google Drive. And here we can see it's uploaded. Now click on this PDF file, and now click on this link icon here. And now click on this restricted, and from here select anyone with the link. So anyone on the internet with this link can view. Then click on this copy link, and here we can see the link is copied. Now click on done, and here we can see my PDF file is now uploaded into my Google Drive. Now I'm going to my Facebook and I'm clicking on post, and here I'm giving a caption: visit my PDF file here, and I'm pasting that copied URL from my Google Drive. And after pasting this URL, here we can see a little preview of my PDF file, and here from here you can change the audience. So I'm making it friends. Now click on post, and here we can see my PDF file is now uploaded on my Facebook. So if anyone click on this PDF file, they will be able to see my PDF file from Google Drive. This is how we can post PDF file on Facebook right away. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? Thanks for watching this video.